Cool. So, here's it. Right. So we're gonna use that scale. What scale do we have? We've got the D Mixolydian, the sharp 11. So we're gonna emphasize which notes?
The F sharp.
And?
The B.
The A flat.
B's okay, but
it's G sharp.
G sharp, exactly. Okay. Yeah, G sharp. You can think of it as A flat if that's easier. Yeah, exactly.
How would I play the chord? This?
So you can just play D9.
Yeah.
Yep.
Alright.
There you go. That's good. Get those fingers up to the frets. Like that. Okay, that's fine. So, our goals are swinging. Do-ba-do-ba-do-ba-do-ba-long. Long and short, long and short. And trying to build interesting ideas, targeting that the third, F sharp, and the sharp 4, G sharp. Here we go. A 1, a 2, Adam, 2, 3, 4. Minor 7 to G7. Just loop those two chords.
Would it be that? Would it be the bottom like part?
It would be the D Dorian to G Mixolydian.
Okay.
Otherwise known as C major, but you're emphasizing the F on the D Dorian, and you're emphasizing C as well. And then on the G7, that's when you're targeting that B and F. Cool?
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Let's just do D minor 7, G7. D minor 7, G7. Four bars per person. It's gonna be 1, G7, back to D minor, G7. Good. That's the whole thing. That's the whole thing. So that's our little practice loop. Changes.